You've spoken with Mr. Damiano?
I have.
Okay. Have you ever lied to Mr. Damiano?
Yes.
And can you list for me the times that you lied to him?
Many times, not many times, but on those occasions when he would ask me, could I pass on something to Mr. Dillon? I may have said to him, I'll try and pass it along, or words to that effect.
What other songwriters, other than Mr. Damiano, whose material you had on any shelf in your office? Either by CBS or Sony.
Songwriters. Do the Gershwins count?
Appreciation, anything.
Tokens of appreciation.
Or gifts, anything that you can think of.
None that I can recall, but if I did, I did it as a friend to a friend, because I considered Jim a very good friend. And I occasionally give my friends things as my friends give me things.
Okay. And do you recall, let me try to refresh your recollection, if I may?
I deny suggesting to Jim that he bring songs along with him. I did, however, concur with him when he asked me, do you think I should bring my songs with me? I said, sure, why not? What could it hurt?
Are those the words you use? Sure, why not? What could it hurt?